So I just found another tick in Buddy's same ear. He was much better this time, let me get it off. So I got him out, and somebody told me that if you paint a tick with fingernail polish or fingernail polish, it'll kill him. And I've never heard that. I mean, I'm sure there's easier way to kill him, but I just want to see if this is true. So here we go. Okay, got a little polish here. Put a little red on him. There, he got some fingernail polish. Rick, are you gonna clean that? Nope, I'm putting it right back in there. Rick, that's... I'm assuming there's some stuff in here that... Whatever. You may ask why I have red fingernail polish. Let wondering minds wonder. All right. So there he is. Well, a little red fingernail polish. Let's come back. Got the time. I'll be back in 5 minutes, see what happens. Okay, it's been 5 minutes. And I think he's still crawling around, just not as fast. So I don't know if he is dying or what. The reason I'm doing this is if fingernail polish will kill him, you wouldn't have to pull him off your animal if you could just take a brush and put a little paint on him. And if he falls off and dies, you don't have to worry about pulling him off, leaving the head in, blood, squeezing stuff back into the animal. So he's still moving his leg at 5 minutes. I'll come back in 30 minutes. I gotta fix me some chicken, I'm hungry. Well, crap. I cooked my chicken, I ate it, and I left that tick over here, and now he's gone. And I don't know, I hope they can't jump. Jumped right into the pan. Man, that's not gonna be good. He didn't jump out, I moved him. All right, so it's been like 6 hours, and I think he's dead. I don't see him moving. So maybe that fingernail polish does work. I put it on him at 1, and it's now 8. So maybe 7 hours. And he looks pretty dead to me. And I can't imagine him just dying because he's been right here. So that may be a good tip to get rid of if you have a tick on your animal, instead of pulling it off, breaking the head, or squeezing it, get you a little fingernail polish out, paint him. He'll climb out. Obviously, he doesn't like it, and he'll die. Because it dries, it ain't like it's going to wear off him. He's not going to be able to get it off. All right, that was a tip from a viewer. Put your comments if it worked or it didn't. See y'all.